Welcome to another edition of High Events, and tonight we witness the launch of Elixir Clinic in Sri Lanka. Truly a remarkable event, as the Krista Skin Clinic, a homegrown brand, is now the global franchise partner of a well-known, world-renowned wellness brand. So it's going to be a lot to talk about. Let's go inside and see what's happening. Speaking to Dr. Shanika Arsakularatna, better known as the Beauty Doctor Sri Lanka. Hello, and congratulations. To start off, tell us about this partnership with the Elixir Clinic.
So the Elixir Clinic is a luxury wellness clinic based in London and Dubai, where they offer bespoke IV Vita drips. They're world famous for their Vita drips, where you get all the nutrients you need as an IV drip, where it's 100% absorption rather than just taking supplements and medicines. So it really helps to enhance your well-being and your health. So it's like the newest kid in town in beauty and wellness. So why not offer it in Sri Lanka?
So in terms of Krista Clinic, I heard that you all are opening up at Shangri-La. Tell us more about it.
So Shangri-La, it's going to be an exciting project again, because we are doing a partnership with Cutting Station and Krista Clinic, so that we can do all your lasers, your Vita drips and everything, and you can also get your hair done, your mani-pedis done. So it's a total beauty look. So that's what we're going to have at Shangri-La. Yeah, exciting times ahead.
Why would you recommend it to all these ladies and gentlemen who are watching?
So as the saying goes, beauty inside out. If you're not healthy from inside, you can't look your best from the outside. So far what we've done is, through lasers and through meditherapies to medifacials and stuff, we've just beautified you from the outside. So now we're doing it from the inside.
Speaking to the co-founders of the Elixir Clinic, hi ladies. First of all, welcome to Sri Lanka.
Thank you.
Tell us about the inception of the Elixir Clinic and how it all came about.
So Elixir Clinic started in 2013. Mahi and I, we were friends before opening the Elixir Clinic. We were practitioners around Harley Street in London, and we were doing this treatment for about 2 years for cancer patients, chronic disease patients, and we saw how good these treatments were for this type of patients. So then we had the idea of opening Elixir Clinic to actually be able to see clients that were completely healthy but wanted to improve their health.
Talking about the Elixir Clinic, tell us about the procedures that you'll offer and why must one go for IV therapy? What could one gain through IV therapy?
So the procedures that we offer is everything is surrounded around wellness and integrated medicine and alternative medicine. Traditional medicine is fantastic. However, what we want to bring in is the whole wellness concept. Now, IV infusions is actually a great question, because a lot of people are asking us why I should take IV nutrients intravenously instead of orally. The question is quite simple, the answer is quite straightforward. So with the IV infusions, whatever we are injecting into your body, it goes directly into your bloodstream, which means that your body is going to absorb it 100%. Versus whenever you're taking any supplementation or you're taking any nutrients through your daily meals and through your normal diet, the food goes through your digestive system, same as a supplementation. So you will only absorb 20-25% of that. IV nutrients has been proven throughout the years that is the most basically effective method on having the nutrients. It started from Dr. Mayers more than 30 years ago. And the most famous Mayer's cocktail, which is a basic combination of vitamin C, zinc, selenium, magnesium, and calcium, basically nutrients, where there is a big research around it. And there is a lot of around the effectiveness and how beneficial these infusions are.
Speaking to Jacqueline, hi Jacqueline. First of all, tell me, how does it feel to be in Sri Lanka partnering up with something like the Krista Skin Clinic?
So I am so honored to be here in Sri Lanka. Krista Skin Clinic has treated us so well, and we are so excited for our new collaboration.
What are the procedures that is more popular over there?
Sure. The most popular treatment that we actually specialize in are the vitamin IV therapies. And this is the most popular treatment in our clinic. They go crazy over it because it really works. We really believe in our product and we are so proud that it's becoming an international company.
It's already been a very big year for Crystal Clinic, and today marks another milestone for the clinic as well as the industry at large. I now have the pleasure in inviting and in introducing the person whose passion has made all of this possible. I'd like to invite and introduce cosmetic physician, Dr. Shanika Arsukularatna.
As the country's pioneers in introducing the newest and the best aesthetic medical and anti-aging wellness therapies, we constantly research and keep ourselves updated on the newest therapies in the world. 2 years ago, I remember one night, I was sitting in my study and I was researching on what's new in our field, in the beauty and wellness field. And I was simply, because I was simply bored of the same things we hear every day, the Botox, the lasers, the fillers, and the monotony we associate our field in medicine every day. Luckily, I came across the Elixir Clinic and I was up until about 3 a.m. reading all the amazing and exciting wellness therapies they offered all over the world. And I was more surprised to see that some of the world's prominent figures being their clients. Words can't express how humbly proud I am to execute this dream project with a dream team. And as always, my vision would be nothing if not for my amazing parents, husband, family, and friends who believe in us. I hope you soon get to indulge in the luxurious Elixir experience at our very own Crystal Clinic.
So we'd like to invite now Ms. Banafshe Salmani, Director of Marketing at Elixir Clinic, to join us to talk to us about Elixir.
The Elixir Clinic was founded in 2013 by our co-founders in the heart of London's district. Mahi and Akena started their careers as registered nurses. The beautiful story about this is that it wasn't business people who actually started the Elixir Clinic. It's nurses who were there helping people to become better versions of themselves. Their mutual passion in wellness and helping others through preventative health created the beautiful story of Elixir. It is now established as a reputable international wellness brand with a high-profile client database that continues to grow. With the unique personalities, each having their own strengths and weaknesses, Akane and Mahi were the perfect match as business partners, entrepreneurs that continue on their mission to create an empire. This is just the beginning. I would like to take this time to introduce our beautiful co-founders to share their story with you.
Thank you, Shanika, thank you, Ihan, and thank you, Crystal Clinic, for having us here. For Akaina and I, as B said, and Akaina can explain much better, this is one of our dreams coming true, and it's a great privilege to be here with you. So I think from back in 2013, it was pretty much Akaina's idea it was the birth of Elixir. One night over a conversation that we had, and I think you can explain that much better.
We were practitioners in London. We used to do this treatment now for more than 8 years. And when we started doing the treatment for patients with cancer and all sorts of chronic diseases, we've realized how much the clients, how much they were feeling better after the treatment. And then is when we decided to do this treatment, not only for patients that had chronic diseases, but also with healthy patients.
It's been a journey. It took us almost 2 years, but we are proud to be here, and we are proud to announce that this is our first franchise, and this is our first country that we are opening with another partner, which we truly believe in, and we are truly excited and honored to be part of your clinic on such a high clinical standards and such a high quality materials and such a high quality of team that they can deliver the same customer service and the same luxurious service that we tend to offer to our clients.
What started as Shani's and her mother's dream of bringing this newness and new IV drips to PRP, different treatments we bring to Sri Lanka, would not have been a reality without Mahi and Akina and the Elixir team. And their trust of Sri Lankans in general that we can execute something like this without other countries. I mean, UK, FAIS, then straight Dubai, and then Sri Lanka. So I want to thank you for trusting in us to execute this plan. And the other team here, I know it has been a painful couple of years and a lot of calls up and down, but I thank you for being patient and working with us to bring this to life. Finally, and definitely not least, to make this event successful, without your presence, the lovely, beautiful, handsome people here, without your presence, this wouldn't have been a success. You're already perfect. There's nothing we want to change in you. But if you allow us, we can definitely help you bring the best out of you. So I want to take this opportunity to, we are here, if you want to ask any questions and try this out, it's definitely to make you even more perfect.
Speaking to none other than Professor Ramani Arasakularatna, the founder of Crystal Skin Clinic, tell us about the journey from the inception of Crystal Skin Clinic to being the global franchise of Elixir Clinic today.
I thought I must do something on my own, so I started some vocational training, and then I saw the demand for beauty in Sri Lanka, so I went abroad and got myself like brushed and educated. And then I formed my own academy as Ramani Arasakularatna International Academy, and that is how we started. So I thought, why not now? I just focused on training people for beauty cosmetology, and she wanted to take it to another level. So that is how we both made Crystal. Crystal, actually, Crystal is Christine is Shani's baptized name. Stella is my baptized name. So we both combined together, and then we just thought of going ahead with as Crystal. And I'm really happy. Shani wanted always to bring something new to Sri Lanka, and then she was telling me about this elixir. So I said, go ahead. And we are happy that we have made it.
Speaking to Ihan, one of the directors of Crystal Skin Clinic. Hi, Ihan. You must be really proud today. Tell us about this new venture.
Very proud of Shani, Auntie, and the team for making this happen. And it's a momentous occasion for us and the next step of our journey. I Shangri-La, we are starting, but Maldives, again, a big momentous occasion for this year. And this is the next part of the journey. So very proud of the team and all what we have done to get here and to bring wellness to Sri Lanka.
Tell us how this partnership came about.
So I think Shani values in bringing new things to Sri Lanka. So she will not sleep, bug me while I'm sleeping about new ideas, wake me up and talk about new things. Sometimes I'll tell her to sleep, but she always researches what's new to bring to Sri Lanka. So this is definitely part of that where she thought, okay, what can we bring? So PRP, for example, is another example of what we brought to Sri Lanka. So this is as part of that, what next, what new to bring to Sri Lanka. So IV drips have been popular in UK, US, Kim Kardashian, do all the shakes, everyone gets it. So things like that, she is very keen to bring it to Sri Lanka. So this was part of the dream. And when we met Mahi and them, I mean, impressive ladies.
Speaking to the wonderful Ramani Fernando. Hi, Ramani. How does it feel to be here?
Oh, great. And I think it was a lovely launch and so much of information. And it's great to have this IV, whatever you call it, intravenous, you know, over here, because I've heard about it. I never thought we were going to have it in Sri Lanka. So it's really great. And it's kind of like well-being, and also I think they really know what they are doing. I mean, I know Shanika very well, so she's so you know, she's so passionate about what she does, you know, so you really could trust her in whatever she does. So it's really exciting for this.
And we have the stunning Natasha with us right now. Hi, Natasha, how are you this evening?
I am good, thank you.
Tell us about your thoughts on tonight and this launch of the Elixir Clinic.
I think it's, I'm glad to be here, and I've known Dr. Shanika for a while. I've been to a clinic, I've done a couple of treatments like the PRP and just the PRP for now, but this is a new thing for me, so I'm really not sure, but I think it has a lot of scope, and because of our lifestyles, and I think, you know, you always want something to complement your lifestyle. I think this is a perfect solution for celebrities and, you know, active people. So yeah, I mean, I'm really happy for her and the product, and I hope, I don't know that I'll try it, but I hope people will try it out and reap the benefits.
Speaking to Kumar. Hi Kumar, how are you doing this evening?
How are you? You're fine. Fantastic evening. Good to see a lot of prominent figures in Colombo in one room.
What are your thoughts on Elixir Clinic, such a renowned wellness brand coming to Sri Lanka?
Actually, I'm one of the customers with them. I have done a couple of facials with them. So a fantastic service what they are given to us, especially these international the products. Once you come to Sri Lanka, means that's good for our small island. I think it will benefit the most of the women and the men, of course, everyone. I think these new IV things are, I think, fantastic, and it's really good for the country.
Speaking to the beautiful sisters Umara and Umaria, hi girls, how does it feel to be here and what are your thoughts on this launch?
Very, very happy to be here. I think this is something that I think Sri Lanka needs, and definitely something that we are going to continue.
I mean, we've been Dr. Chanika's clients for a while, and whenever people ask us about, you know, skin treatments or whatever, we always recommend her because she's the best in the business. Sorry. Best in the business. And we'll definitely try the IV therapy, right?
Yeah.
IV therapy, and we're hoping that this will grow bigger and bigger because, yeah.
Definitely expand, and everyone else who's watching, yeah.
She deserves it, yeah, Dr. Chanika.
She
so
definitely
hard.
She knows the subject in and out.
Yeah.
There's nothing hanky-panky about this entire thing. She knows her subject, and I highly recommend everyone to come and try it out.
And we have the beautiful Noah with us right now. Hi, Noah. How's your evening so far?
Very good. It's a fantastic evening. I'm enjoying myself very much.
What are your thoughts on the Elixir Clinic and the partnership that they're having with the Crystal Clinic from Sri Lanka?
Well, I think that it's taking the beauty concept in Sri Lanka to an absolute other level. I'm really looking forward to take the treatments myself. I live a very busy life. I work a lot. There's a very little sleep I have, and a lot of social gatherings, as I say. So I'm looking forward to definitely taking the treatments.
Speaking to Tanuki with us right now. Hi, Tanuki. How does it feel to be here?
Hi, how are you? I'm having a great time.
What are your thoughts on the Elixir Clinic and something like this coming to Sri Lanka?
So it's definitely something new, and I'm really looking forward to trying some of their products and their services.
Now, you have been someone who's always been into wellness and staying fit and having a very good lifestyle. So how will this help in terms of living a very good lifestyle?
I was very impressed to hear that everything that they use is plant-based and I think organic too. So looking forward to trying it out, and it'll be compatible with the lifestyle that I lead.
And we have Raini with us right now. Hi Raini, how's your evening been so far?
It's been really nice. I love the intro, I love the speeches, because for the first time I was actually listening to it. It was so interesting. And everyone gave such good insights about what the clinic is all about. And it was really nice, so I enjoyed it.
Tell us about your thoughts on Elixir Clinic being launched here and the partnership with Crystal Skin Clinic that's been a homegrown aesthetic center.
So first of all, I should say, I want to say it's such a great experience for the people. It's going to be a great experience for the people, because the Elixir Clinic has been around for a while now, maybe 4 to 5 years. And I've been a fan or a customer of Elixir in Dubai for about 2 years now, and I've absolutely loved it. And I honestly, I wished that the Elixir was here, and my dreams have come true. I'm so thankful to Chanika about it.
And that's a wrap from the launch of the partnership of Elixir Clinic with the Crystal Skin Clinic in Sri Lanka. They've got so much to offer, specializing in IV therapy for the very first time in Sri Lanka. So do go check them out. Until next time, it's a wrap. I'm your host, Naveksha, signing out.